Bobbing out in the morn, tired and sick, forlorn, the marrow is slowly worn. These walls are tightening, the children are shivering, the children are gaunt and thin, and daily we creak to win a crust of bread to feed. The foreman shout a debt that must be paid. While up in the tenements, the women and worry men, the bruises that never mend, a role they're forced to play. For souls and heavies the status quo, to supplement them with their own, this engine is the pull. In Belfast cars and he sears, the muggles throw volunteers, playing sectarian fears, the bang of what's to come. The landlords all plainly see, delivery is calm and clean, clad in the velvet green, what shade I could not see. The beans would huff and swell, the lawyers then ring the bell, the judges are fain to tell a fairer price to pay. Who systematically turn into machines, systematically strip their dignity. So I start to speak, drawing from the stage, anguish of the weak, spat it out in rage. Workers organized, many more than few, sympathetic strike, ITGW. You have it all within yourself. Take control of your lives and destiny. Won't make you yourself, sent to Belfast by the NUDL, Waterford and Cork, Dublin town as well. Jail expelled I was, pardon rose in you, Irish worker and IDDW. You have it all within yourself. Take control of your lives and destiny. Won't make you be made for one and all. Rise up, come and rise yourself. For how long have we? Long have we been so humbled and inarticulate. Irish workers, they begin to awake, realize the truth of the old saying. He who would be free must strike the first blow. He who would be free must strike the first blow. He who would be free must strike the first blow. He who would be free must effort and work. Good evening, employees of the DUTC. I wish to speak frankly on your pledge of loyalty. Put yourself in my place, what margin to make? But you're not in my place, and make no mistake. These syndicalist roughs will trick and deceive. The stupid enough, the weak and naive. The working world is wide awake. We'll bind you all, make no mistake. The cups and the saucers are clinking, grow cold. Despairmen and paupers wilt into the fold. So be not the tool of this labor dictator, disreputable fool, our violence dictator. Shareholders are fed, eat 3 meals a day. What the same can't be said for those out in the fray. My vision for you, a perverted piety, a managed truth, a selfish sobriety. A free Ireland as planned will be built on cheap labour. On your backs I will stand and consider it a favour.